Okay, so here's the deal today. We're going to do a HIIT workout, which means I need a ton of intensity from you, but it is a shorter workout. But when we do the drills and you'll hear the siren, you're going to go as hard as possible for about 30, 40 seconds, and then I'll give you a break. You guys ready to get class started? Yeah! We got a HIIT workout for you. Now you're going to give me maximum effort, 110%, right? All right, so let me get you warmed up. Roll those shoulders. Good. Yeah, we're going to get a lot of maximum effort for this workout. In fact, you are 9 times more fast when you train this way. But you got to do it the right way. Give me just the fun. We're going to get that on the knees. When you hear the siren, you're going to go as hard as humanly possible for about 30, 40 seconds. Then we're going to rest for 10. Yeah, can you do that? Nice. Okay, now start to use your legs. Up and down, up and down. Okay, we're going to do some plyometrics, some jumping. So you'll keep your eyes on Allie if you want to take a little with that.
Ah! Hold up, honey.